Immediately after the resignation of the National President, Mr. Rahul Gandhi, such a resignation should have come from not only from the President of Goa Pradesh Congress Committee, but from the presidents of all other committees in the state, in the country. Not only Girish, the rest of the presidents in the country should have taken such steps earlier.
If given the post to you, are you ready to accept it?
I don't feel I am disqualified in any way. So it is for the party people to decide.